Good morning, folks. This is Daryl Joyce from Holiday World of Houston here in Katy, Texas. We're talking about today the new 2016 Discovery by Fleetwood. I can't tell you, folks, you know, I've been doing this so many years, but the really incredible thing about Fleetwood in and of itself, first of all, they've been a major manufacturer of diesel motorhomes for over 40 years in this industry, been a leader, and quite honestly, the Discovery, the new 40G, has been one of the top leaders in the industry in floor plan. What's amazing is trying to find a bunkhouse model in the quality with all the right amenities on the inside, with plenty of air conditioning, good sleeping arrangements, well, you're on the exact right coach. The new 2016 with full body paint, they is really unique to Fleetwood. Fleetwood does a lot of things that a lot of other manufacturers do not do. For instance, I'm talking about interlocking sidewalls, roof, and floor. You know, 3 or 4 years down the road, when you're looking at other manufacturers and the cabinets are rattling and you've got a lot of noise on the inside of the coach, that's simply not happening with the Discovery. You're talking about a one-piece molded fiberglass roof, not TPO, not rubber, not vinyl, but absolutely a molded fiberglass, no stress on the edges on the outside. The other thing we're going to be talking about is on a 40G model, the bunkhouse, this coach will absolutely sleep 7 to 8 people comfortably. It's a full wall slide that has all of the top quality amenities on the inside. If you don't know that the Fleetwood manufacturers uses what they call a Freightliner chassis, but it's just not any chassis. It's a custom made chassis just for Fleetwood. It's called the Power Bridge. That not only is unique in that tremendous storage. It's 5 inches taller in the storage in the basement than just about any other manufacturer in the industry. You're talking about all welded, balanced. It's like putting a saddle on the back of a horse, folks. Basically, what they do is they've got this rigid chassis with the front and rear clips that are mounted at the factory with big old huck bolts that are as big as my thumb, and about 32 of them on the front and the back. It's actually welded together just like a steel superstructure, like a high-rise building. And quite honestly, folks, this Power Bridge is tremendous. The flex on this coach going down the road is about 1/8 of an inch from front to rear on a 40-foot bus. So quite honestly, tremendous storage throughout the coach. We're talking about an 8,000-watt generator in the front to power all the TVs, all your computers, all the lights on the inside of the coach, all your appliances. And of course, it's more than sufficient power with 3 air conditioners. And folks, we're talking about, we live in Texas. I'm talking about some of those days that's 90 degrees with 80% humidity. Actually, at that point, you can almost hang meat in this coach. And I'm telling you, it's very, very cool on the inside, even on those hot days. So you're going to enjoy it and this lovely coach. We're talking about tremendous storage throughout, LP tank that's not just a normal size, a much larger LP tank for the 3-burner range and the furnace on the inside. Of course, we order it with a full 90-inch slide tray. That 90-inch slide tray, so if you need to get something from the inside of the coach or completely from the other side, this 90-inch tray will go out either side. We're also talking about huge compartments throughout. And quite honestly, folks, this is a full heated basement coach. So what I'm talking about, if you go to inclement weather and it's a little bit cold throughout the fall and the winter, you don't have to worry about some of the stuff that you have in the basement. It's not going to freeze. We've got your service area with a filter system, outside shower, very easy. Your gray and your black tank, your dump stations, they rotate, so it's very easy to actually get to, very easy to operate those things. And quite honestly, folks, that's what we're looking for. We're looking to actually make it much easier so you can enjoy this motorhome when you're out on the road. The other thing, folks, of course, the 50-amp power cord reel is all power electric. So on those fall days when it gets a little chilly out there and you're trying to wrap that cord up around your arm, you don't have to do that with this particular coach, folks. What'll happen is that 50-amp power cord, when you're getting ready to leave and break camp, you can push that button, it'll pull that cord in and it winds up all by itself. I can't tell you, folks, I love this motorhome. I love everything about it. You're talking about your DEF tank is on the off-door side. If you don't know what that is, folks, the DEF tank is a diesel exhaust fluid that has 2% consumption. That means Every fifth time that you fill up this 100-gallon diesel fuel tank, you're gonna fill up the DEF tank. And quite honestly, folks, it's very easy. They've made it very, there's a actually a monitor panel on the outside so you can see when it's actually gets close to empty or it's not all the way full, and there's also one on the inside. Again, folks, full body paint on a 40G. You've got a 2,800 watt inverter on this coach that are around, you can actually run up to three additional appliances without starting your generator. So if you pull in late at night and you don't feel like doing the hookup and you still wanna get a cup of coffee and watch the news for the day, you can still do that without starting the generator, folks. It's got, of course, on the entry door side, we're talking about a much larger outside entertainment TV, new flat screen on the outside. We're also talking, of course, the frameless windows, the full body paint that's a stunning coach. We're talking about larger storage basement compartment on the outside. And we're talking about a full electric awning that comes out almost 8 foot. And quite honestly, folks, if you're outside grilling, it's got an LP hookup for your gas grill right here. The side baggage doors, which is easy access to the basement of the coach. You're talking about that full, the other side of that full 90-inch slide tray. Again, folks, tremendous amount of storage on this motorhome. It is a full heated basement. What they've got is they've got a pegboard just like you do at home inside your garage. You've actually put up those hooks on a pegboard, and quite honestly, you can use all of your hoses, tools that you want to take along with you for safety purposes or utility purposes. You can store them right there, right next to the potable water. So if you want to pour bottled water into your freshwater holding tank, that's your potable water access right there. You also have the Dirt Devil vacuum on the outside. So if you want to empty that Dirt Devil bag for all of the debris that you have on the inside of the motorhome, dust and so on, it's right here on the inside of the compartment. Very easy and access, so you have easy access to it too. Quite honestly, folks, you have electrical fuses in the front and of course the back. There's your inverter, the 2,800 watt inverter. Even in the travel position, that means when this slide out is completely closed, the whoever is using the bunk areas, the grandkids or another couple, quite honestly, folks, they still have access to the restroom or the bathroom. The other couples that are with you still have access to the bathroom also. You can close this completely off. But when the amazing thing is, once you get to your destination, you can actually close this room completely off. And I mean close it completely off, so they actually have their own private room in the bunk bed area. And that's simply amazing, because a lot of the other competitors out there, they can't even get in the travel position. You can't even get to the bunks when you're traveling down the road. That is simply not the case in this particular coach. That's why it's been one of the top sellers for the last 10 years. This particular floor plan is amazing, but the upgrades for 2016 are even more amazing. And I want to tell you again, folks, what they've done in this price point is, generally speaking, most of the cabinet work on the inside through the competition has been what they call core wood. It's wood products, but it's simply not hardwoods. And quite honestly, for 2016, this coach is going to a solid cherry hardwoods throughout the entire motorhome. The wood, as far as the appearance on it, the aesthetics is amazing. You can see the grains in the wood. You can feel the quality in the doors. All raised panel doors throughout, all recessed European latches. Again, folks, for the new 40G is simply amazing. It really is stunning on the inside. We're gonna go ahead and talk about all of the ultra leather, all of the double stitch throughout the entire coach. All flex steel. It's all flex steel furniture throughout. Quite honestly, what they've done is all the jalousie windows, that means the crank out windows on a rainy day, you can actually open the windows up and you get cross ventilation in here without water coming through the window itself. Again, folks, they've added, of course, the amenities on the ceiling. If you notice what they've done on the ductwork, just about everybody else, when you have a recirculating system, the ductwork, they've actually realigned. There's nothing when the slide room comes in many cases, it actually covers up the ductwork. And what happens, they put the ductwork in the center of the coach. So when the slides do come in, you still have all of these open vents that you're really getting great circulation throughout the entire motorhome. We're talking about, in this particular coach standard, we're talking about four flat screen color TVs. We're talking about in-motion satellite already, GPS already. We're talking about on this flat screen that whoever's back here as you're running down the road can still watch Dr. Phil, whoever they choose to watch, going down the road, watch any movies or satellite system, dish or direct. And quite honestly, they're all major name brand TVs. LG, this is all LG for 2016. Simply amazing, beautiful pictures. You're talking about all piano hinge. Look at the storage. All raised panels, but if you've got large pots and pans, the missus got large area that she can actually store those. Again, folks, the cutting boards, double cutting boards on the inside, all solid surface counters. We're talking about, of course, really mowing faucets with a big sprayer on there, high neck faucet, so you can get those large pans. All stone sinks, and I'm talking solid stone throughout. Very, very nice. The aesthetic, again, with a window right next to the sink, so you do have good ventilation there. Again, folks, we're talking about dishwasher. Dishwasher standard on the Discovery. You're talking about a three-burner LP range with a spice rack behind it, so it's you can absolutely store it and take your spices with you in cooking. Convection oven, convection and microwave both, so you have really the best of both worlds. You can cook halftime in it in convection, or you can use the microwave also. Also going to a French door refrigerator. The French door refrigerator, of course, is a all refrigerator up top. And of course, what you have on the bottom is the freezer. Tremendous amount of storage on the bottom. Again, folks, I can't tell you enough. You're talking about porcelain tile floors. Porcelain tile, easy to clean, easy to take care of. Again, folks, what we're talking about is this, what they call a King U dinette. This King U dinette is so flexible. Not only does it make into a bed, but the other thing is if you've got some people that are not as skinny as some folks, just like myself, you can actually move this around so you can rotate it. So you can get some people that are, if they're have a little bit of weight issues, they can still sit down very comfortable at the table. Quite honestly, folks, it's very, very flexible, and you can lock that back in. This actually makes into a bed very easily. There's a little handle that releases, and this actually goes down so we can lay all the cushions out, and so it makes into a bed very easily. Quite honestly, folks, you're talking about two adults can sleep here. This is a full air mattress bed that comes all the way out here. So a full size bed that two adults can sleep on. Two, four, six on the bunks, and of course eight on a king size bed in the back. So sleeping up to eight people. We're gonna talk about the ISL big block engine in this coach, folks. Plenty of power. We're talking 380 horse at 1,100 foot-pounds of torque with the MH3000 Allison 6-speed transmission. It's a six-way power seats, and that means both pilot and co-pilot seats are six-way power. In fact, the co-pilot seat is not only is an electric seat, it's heated, and you also have a full electric recliner, and the recliner that turns completely around. Both of these will turn around and become part of your living room. So if you have a lot of guests and everybody's sitting here watching a movie at night, or you're watching anything or just conversing, that you can turn both of these chairs completely around, they become part of your living room. Electric step cover in the front. So all the controls for 90% of the coach are right here. And that means your driver's side slide, the slide out, the control is here. Your door, electric door awning control is here. Your patio, electric patio awning is here. Your step cover, for the step cover, is right here, up and away from the grandkids so they can't push those buttons. Again, folks, the major big slide, the full wall slide, is also right next to it. Again, your air conditioning is one thermostat control, and that means three ACs with heat pumps. You're talking about zone one, zone two, and zone three. You can control separate temperatures throughout the entire motorhome. Again, folks, I can't tell you enough. There is such great quality in this motorhome that we're talking about the bathroom with the one-piece surround and the shower. You're talking about the high bridge actually on the toilet area. So it's actually raised up so it doesn't sit so low. So it helps you when you're actually using the restroom in here. Of course, it's up on a stool, a little bit higher than a lot of them. So it's a lot easier to get to. You have a stone sink, all solid surface with solid cherry cabinets throughout the entire motorhome. I can't tell you enough, folks. Even the doors, the latches that used to be last year on the bottom of the door. So you had to bend over all the time to lock these coaches. Now the latches are in the door handle. So you can release that door, it locks back so it's locked into place, but to release it is right here in the door. So again, folks, we're gonna step into the bedroom and show you the king size bed. I'm talking king size. Again, you've got shirt closet on one side, tremendous storage above it. But again, folks, look at the storage and look at the quality of the cabinetry. All raised panels, solid cherry cabinets with recessed European latches throughout. All the styles, all the framing, and all the cabinet is solid hardwood cherry. I can't tell you enough, the quality is absolutely exciting. Again, full closet across the back, and that closet is cedar lined. So you've got a cedar lined closet here that's on the side, and you can actually, so when you store your clothes in, you have a deep 22 inch deep closet. And you also have a separate washer, separate dryer. Not like a lot of the competition that has a combo that takes 2 hours and 40 minutes just to do a combo cycle through the wash and dry cycle. This, you have a separate washer, separate dryer. Again, folks, you've even got the 8-drawer dresser that's all steel ball bearing guides throughout. Again, one of the LG flat screens in the bedroom. And again, folks, you've got storage even underneath this bed. So if you wanted to go to an air mattress, an innerspring mattress, or a comfort foam mattress, what they call a memory foam, it is available on the motorhome. My name is Daryl Joyce. Just ask for Daryl when you get here. And you got to mention the code of DJD. And that is a special pricing on this particular coach. I can offer you that pricing if you tell me that security code. And quite honestly, folks, I can't wait to see you. And we're talking about the brand new 2016 Fleetwood 40G Discovery. I'm excited about it. You should be too. Look forward to seeing you soon.